上杉の元忠は捨てし、助けは無用。上杉を抑えた後、決戦へと向かわん。 家族を失うと、死者区より使いし配下を失うと、わしは歩みを止めるわけにはいかぬ。人の一生は重荷を負うて遠き道を行くのもとし、太平の世の礎となるため、いかなる犠牲もいとわぬ。
Save that stubborn old man.
Mitsunari殿は全国に檄を飛ばし、
つなりめ、あやかしまでも使うとは、三河武士の意地を見せてくれるわ。
All right, looks like the stakes are rising in this game, at least story-wise. Or I can do this. Mostly because when I help people, they're either in Umbozu, or Nue. I put fire just because I also like running through fire. They got smarter. The horns are gone, so the technique to stun them or to complete them with the key is gone. I don't know why I hit to stop that one. So, what happened now? Okay. Who's there? Yep, do it. Okay, that wasn't worth it. Oh, okay. I'm just blind. Come on. Where you at? Okay. So that wasn't a water bomb. It's just a regular bomb. I was hoping to lure it into the fire and save myself from a burn. To know. Over there and I break it. Just put it out. Anything behind you? Come here. I will blast it my cannon. Pick it up. I want pistols. Okay. Sweet. I go this way regardless. For a map that's been like invaded and destroyed by yokai, it's pretty quiet. I guess it probably helps if I didn't have a fire weapon. Should I run through this too? I don't want to. Okay. I love it when it works on the first try. Kodama? Oh, Kodama. left? I'm going right. I want to see what's behind that fire ridden path. And there's nothing. Okay. Oh, there's a box. It's worth it. Oh, cool. If I die, it's coming right back. Perfect. I'll break one of these. Something I like to use besides samurai smell. Come on. Come through, you won't. Oh, okay. Be smart. Or maybe not. Oh, I still have horns. Okay. Something that I can stun you with. Good to know. That's, again, I thought I triggered the bomb, but did the fuse. Here, wait. Nope, in there. There's the booms. Meaning they could explode. I can throw it at me. Enjoy. Let's see if I can take out some enemies up here. I want to see this guy. It's done. What's this dude down here? The yokai. Ooh. Okay. Oh no, that's a blood smart. Oh no! Honestly. What? Man, I love the reach in this game, it's crazy. My fault. Alright. That was fun to watch. It's like a door over there. Oh, a chest. Of course. making sure, because in the beginning of the game, you punch the jail cell open, but none of the things you do really can do again. It just changes. You start with a regular stance, and then it branches off. I should have gone that far. Seems like there's a stairway that's blocked. Hey, you guys, Brett. Love when games do that. I don't think it was that close, but it still fell. What's entering again? Also, first stage, jumped off the bridge, went swimming, fine. Oh, for some reason I thought I could change the angle. Okay. Come on, prove me wrong. Oh, I was still wet. How badly do I want to save? In here. Alright, I wanna, let's see, there was something I needed. Some armor? Okay. Body 13. And then I think I remember reading about an item that lets you not get damage from miscellaneous status, like being burned to death. Is it this? Let's put it down here. That's not like it's permanent though, so. For a test. Let's go in here. Cool. Suck. shortcut. Listen here, it'll fall effect. Come and kill you in a second. Relax. Oh, now you do. I get that Kodama. I can hear him. Okay. Doors. Okay. Wait. Nope. I came through here. Can I? Nope. Okay. I mean, I shouldn't expect it since that's how I usually die, falling off that way. Nova text. Yeah, I haven't found any red text remnants today. I want the blacksmith girl, so I need, I think, 30k more or 40k more. One or the other.